Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our online class learning. How are you today? I hope you are fine, and I am fine too. Everybody, did you do your homework for your teacher? Excellent, everyone. So don't forget to submit it to your teacher in order to get score, okay? So everybody, can you tell me what day is it today? Excellent. So today is Wednesday, July 29, 2020. So based on our schedule, what we are going to learn every Friday or every Wednesday, everyone. Very good. So we're gonna learn the hangout one in the first session, and in the second session we will learn, yes, grammar planet ones. So everybody, here is the lesson for today. So today we will start the new unit 5, and the title is action. But before we move to our new unit today, let me review what we have learned yesterday. So yesterday we have learned about the phonics. Okay, for this phonics lesson we will learn about letter C. How many sound for letter C, everyone? Good, there are two sound. The first is soft C sound and another one is the hard C sound, right? Okay, here soft C sound and here is hard C sound. Can you tell me what is the sound of the soft C sound? Yes, soft C, what is the sound? S, right? Okay, good. And hard C sound, what is the sound? K, k, right? Okay, so now let's practice all together. Soft C sound, s, cell phone, s, cell phone, s, city, s, city, bicycle, salary, salary, salary. Okay, so now let's move to another one. Hard C sound, k, c, k, Canada, Canada, k, color, color, k, computer, k, computer, and the last one, k, car, k, car. So everyone, so please remember about this sound, okay? For letter C, there are two sounds for letter C. The first one is soft C sound, and another one is hard C sound, okay? The word hard is, I mean, louder, okay? Louder or shake more. Shaker than soft, right? Soft, okay, the sound is softer than this one, okay, soft. So, got it, everyone? Very good. So now let's move to our new unit today, unit 5, and the title is Action on page 54. So everyone, please turn to page 54 altogether. Here we are. So everybody, can you tell me what can you see in the page? What can you see? Okay, you can see the vocabulary here that related to the topic, the title here, action. And then later I will explain you what is action, right? Okay, and then what else? What can you see? A lot of people, they are playing game or racing, okay? Some they are eating and some they are drinking, right? Okay, you can see a lot of people are playing or racing or drinking or eating, okay? So everybody, based on our topic here, our title here, action. So what do you think? Have you ever heard about this word? Action. Very good. Something that you move your body, okay? Action is something that you move in order to move your body, okay? Like example, walk, see, okay? Walk, I need to walk, okay? To put my foot forward, okay? In order to move my body from one place to another place, right? So it is called action, okay? Okay, I need to put the food into my mouth, okay, and then swallow into my stomach. This is called it, okay, it, and it is the action. Okay, drink, to swallow the water, okay, to drink, to swallow the water inside my body. This is called drink, and it is one kind of the action. Got everyone? How about write? Is it the action? Write, write. Okay, did you do your, did you do the action when you are writing? Yes, write, write. Okay, so these are called action. Everybody, how many vocabulary did you see, do you see here on the whiteboard? Can you count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It as usual, when we start our new unit, we always learn 8 vocabularies, right? 8 vocabularies. So today I will teach you the 8 vocabulary that related to the action. For the first one, so now let's read through all together first, okay? Drink, drink, eat, eat, run, run, walk, walk, swim, swim, fly, fly, jump, jump, sleep, sleep. Okay, so maybe everyone you miss my pronunciation. So what I want you to do now is to listen to the native speaker. Okay, I will play the track for all of you. Track 061. Okay, they will pronounce all these 8 words for all of you. Are you ready? Now, listen.
Listen and say. Number 1.
Drink.
Number 2.
Eat.
Number 3.
Run.
Number 4.
Walk.
Number 5.
Swim.
Number 6.
Fly.
Number 7.
Jump.
Number 8.
Sleep.
Welcome back, everyone. Now it's time to, yes, it's time to read all together with me, and then I will ask you to repeat after me. Okay, so the first one, drink, good, eat, good, run, walk, swim, fly, jump, sleep. Excellent, everyone. So now you know how to pronounce this word, right? But you don't know the meaning yet, okay? But everyone, you just look at the picture here and you will understand what is the meaning of this word that related to the action. Am I right? Okay, so because most of the word, it is very easy for all of you. We have learned it several times, right? Okay, so for the first one, what is it? Can you tell me? Drink, okay? Drink, to swallow the water into your the body too. Yes, this is called drink. Look at the picture, okay? Drink, to swallow the liquid into your into your body. Eat, like example, I eat breakfast. I eat my breakfast. Okay, I eat my breakfast. Okay, to eat the food, to put the food into the mouth and swallow it into your stomach. Okay, this is called eat, to fulfill your stomach. Okay, when you are hungry, you need to eat. And this one, run. Okay, to move from one place to another place with a very fast movement. Okay, that is called run. Okay, run. They are running based on the picture. They are running. Okay, another one, walk. Okay, to move from one place to another place by a very slow motion. Okay, like this one, you just go gently, right? Okay, this is called walk. And another one, to go through the water and move from one place to another place. Okay, do like this, swim. Right, swim. Do you like to swim, everyone? Good, me too, but I don't know how to swim. And this one, fly. Fly, yes, like you always see the bird is flying on the, flying in the sky, right? Flying in the sky. Another one, jump. Jump, what is jump? Yes, okay, like this, called jump. And the last one, sleep. Yes, when you are feel like tired or you feel sleepy, you need to go to bed to sleep, right? Okay, so now we have learned about these 8 vocabulary, but everyone, we still have another 2 sections. The first one, look and listen. Look and listen, track 062. Okay, look and listen. So what they want you to do now is to look at the picture here that we have for both pages. Page 54 and page 55. Okay, please look at the picture here in both page. And then please try to find the action that they are telling you that you hear from the track, right? Like example, they are swimming in the pool. So you need to find where is that action. Okay, so you need to find here. You need to look when you listen. Got it, everyone? So are you ready? Now listen.
B. Look and listen.
Today is a fun day at school. Everyone is outside. Look, there are my mom and dad. They are walking. There's Emma. She's running. She's in a race. Brian is in a race too. He is jumping. And look over there. Look at Akira. He is eating pie. Wow, it's a lot of fun today. What do you want to do?
Welcome back, everyone. So now it's time to move to another section, section C. Okay, listen and point at the picture. Listen and point at the picture, track 6063. So in this section, I ask you to look at the picture and try to listen and point at the picture that you hear. Okay, like example, you hear the word walk, you need to point at the word walk, okay? Like the first one, the wheel say drink, you point the word drink. Eat, you point the word eat. Run, you point the word run. Walk, swim, fly, jump, sleep. So listen and point. Are you ready, everyone? Now listen.
C. Listen and point at the picture. Number 1.
Drink.
Number 2.
Eat.
Number 3.
Run.
Number 4.
Walk.
Number 5.
Swim.
Number 6.
Fly.
Number 7.
Jump.
Number 8.
Sleep.
Welcome back, everyone. So everyone, you have complete the 3 sections for today, section A, section B, and section C. Do you understand all these 8 vocabulary, everyone? Good. So now let me wrap up what we have learned in our first session. So in our first session, we have reviewed about the phonics for the sound of the letter C. There are 2 sounds. The first one is soft sound and another one is hard sound. And we have learned about the new unit, unit 5. The title is action. And the action, do you know action? Yes, when you move your body, you know, do something that move your body, okay? And we have completed the 3 sections, section A and section B and section C. For section A, we listen and say, and we have learned about the 8 vocabulary that related to the action. Got it, everyone? So for the section B, you need you have look and listen, okay, to find around in the picture. And the last one, listen and point at the picture. You have listen and point for the 8 picture in the book, right? So I hope you learn a lot from my video. So everyone, please try to remember this 8 vocabulary, because we will see this word again and again in our unit 5. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Goodbye, good luck, see you in the second session.